normally I never see it with cops, but I read the report. It's there. It's obvious. Now, has it been all doctored and it's all lies? I don't know. Was John F. Kennedy killed by the moon? I don't know. I don't know. But anyways, I think that the thing that's come out of it is that it's brought up this question of, yeah, the police are definitely, and I have witnessed them firsthand in Chicago, they're definitely biased towards white people, especially black people. Whatever the cops are, the kid, no one's trying to cop.